This is a historic moment for a national treasure here in Boston.
Yeah, for the first time, a woman is taking over as commander of the USS Constitution. Billy Farrell will assume control of Old Ironsides during ceremonies that are now set for January 22nd. Farrell is a Kentucky native and a graduate of the U.S. Naval Academy. At 224 years old, the Constitution is the world's oldest commissioned warship. Congratulations to Billy.
So exciting.
Well, the Bruins.